That's right, baby. Girl, tonight we're gonna make love. You know how I know, baby? 'Cause it's Wednesday. And Wednesday night is the night that we make love. Tuesday night's the night that we go and visit your mother, but Wednesday night is the night that we make love. 'Cause everything is just right. Conditions are perfect. There's nothing good on TV. Conditions are perfect. You lean in close and say something sexy like, I might go to bed, I've got work in the morning. I know what you're trying to say, baby. You're trying to say, oh yeah, it's business time. It's business time.
What you're trying to say, you're trying to say, let's get down to business, it's business time.
It's business, it's business time.
Ooh. Next thing you know, we're in the bathroom brushing our teeth. That's all part of it, that's foreplay. Then you go sort out the recycling. That's not part of it, but it's still very important. Then we're in the bedroom. You're wearing that ugly old baggy t-shirt from that team building exercise you did for your old work. And it's never looked better on you.
Oh, team building exercise 99.
Oh, you don't know what you're doing to me. I remove my jeans, but trip over them because I still got my shoes on. But then I turn it into a sexy dance. Next thing you know, I'm down to just my socks. And you know when I'm down to just my socks what time it is. It's time for business. It's business time.
It's business. It's business time.
You know when I'm down to just my socks, it's time for business. That's why they call it business socks.
It's business. It's business time.
Oh. Making love. Making love for two. Making love for 2 minutes. When it's with me, you only need 2 minutes. 'Cause I'm so intense. 2 minutes in heaven is better than 1 minute in heaven. You say something like,
is that it?
I know what you're trying to say. You're trying to say, oh yeah, that's it. Then you tell me you want some more. Well, I'm not surprised. But I'm quite sleepy.
It's business. It's business time.
Business hours are over, baby.
It's business.